equipment. You should be able to get into the bunker through one of the maintenance tunnels. But stay on guard. You are in the belly of the beast. Reading from the next room. It could be the prototype. There's another way inside. Should be nearby. Fitty will mark its approximate location on your radar. punch right through most unarmored obstructions. You could shoot right through these concrete walls. You just need to find a way to see your targets behind it.
Yeah.
out most of our company. Yeah, they didn't die at the temple. They were halfway out of there when the Republic attacked. They've been sitting around awaiting word from you or Sergeant Major Chung. Reinforcements are on their way now. Repeat, reinforcements are on their way. Pitney out.
Check
and we got choppers coming in from the east.
A and B team, regroup and flank that outside wall.
Wait, they're coalition birds.
Jump!
That's Sergeant Major Jump. Alive and kicking, Lieutenant.
Did you think, for 1 second, that I wouldn't have come with you to rescue Echo Squad? I may be an antique, Lieutenant, but I'm still a soldier. Those SAM sites, now! Lieutenant, our forces cannot land with those SAM sites. Disable them, now!
Pin me out.
think the boys are expecting you to say something.
I guess this is supposed to be my big speech where I say something heart-stirring and get you all wound up for the fight. Thing is, I don't know how to do that. I'm just a grunt. What I do know is this. If we fail today, we fail not only ourselves, we fail the world. That's no exaggeration. We save the world here, now, today, or die trying. And while I know it's easy for me to stand up here and talk tough when I got 10 pounds of bio enhancements, I came here a man. And gentlemen, I'm gonna leave like one. Let's bring that tower down!
Okay, you heard the man, people. Let's own it!
Listen, I'm sorry I didn't...
No, it was a boneheaded plan and you were right to call me out on it. But I need you on this one. For real. 200%.